beautiful people, how are you doing? Good afternoon, good morning, irrespective of anywhere you're watching. Guys, if you are new on this station, my name's Sharon Ayomax, and the channel you're watching, guys, is Fun and Talks TV on YouTube. So today, guys, we're going to be talking, asking four or five questions. You know, one of the questions is it okay, is it proper when a woman is not happy in a marriage or in a relationship? Is it advisable for that woman to remain in that relationship? So this is the number one question. So I will answer this question. My own opinion or my own tip or my own reason is that there is no reason of when a woman is not happy in a relationship. Guys, maybe your husband has been so aggressive, or things are not working the way it normally used to be. You have tried it and you've been there for years. The relationship is not okay for you. You're not happy. For me, I don't advise any woman to stay in that kind of marriage because it's a bondage, you know. Life is too short for someone to be in a marriage and you are not happy. Because I believe, guys, that a marriage is supposed to be a place you find comfort in your partner. Now, marriage is supposed to be a place you are happy. You know, when you are happy, everything about you will be happy. So for me, it's all about you. It's not all about what people will say, because a lot of people say, I want to stay there because I don't want people to count men on me. I don't want people to say, oh, she left and married. My sister, you have to think of yourself first. Think of your happiness. When you are no longer getting joy, happiness from your marriage, you don't need to stay there. You just go out, make yourself happy. When I mean go out, I didn't say you should go and cheat on your man, but if you know the place is no more conducive for you, leave the marriage, be happy, go with your kids, make yourself happy. And you know, don't ever think of what people will say. If I have to leave my marriage now, they will say this. You don't need to think of your happiness, think of your comfort, think of your kids, and also think of how you can live long life, you know. So that is my own number one question. So I'm moving now, guys, to question number two. Why did men think that the women in Africa are more better than women in Europe? So this is because I think is because of ignorance. Many of these people they lack ignorance. Now ignorance, they worry some of them, because you know, I don't know, I see a lot of people who always say, I want to go to Africa to get married, my wife, I will bring my wife, there is no good women in Europe. But one thing I want people to know, that there is bad and good women everywhere. You can go to Africa, you can be lucky, you have a woman that is nice, you can go there and get married, you have a woman that is also bad. The same thing here in Europe. You can be here, you are lucky, you got a woman who will understand you, you guys will make life together and be happy. You can also be here and find a woman that will make life miserable. So to my own way of this number two question is that I believe that in life, anything you are doing, always put God first. Put everything you want to do in the hands of God. You know, God will direct you, and that is it. Either Africa or Europe, you know, there is good and bad women, but the only thing is that just allow God to direct you, and you will see that anything where God don't put hand, you know, the fair person. So number three question is, why is it that most marriages that men go to Africa to get a woman, after bringing that woman here, the most marriages end up breaking up? So why is it like that? It's like that is because most of our men that go to Africa to get married, they lie to the women in one way or the other. They might not tell the woman anything, but they said the life you portrayed before those women. You live in Europe here, you know that you are managing yourself to go to work, you are working 8 hours. Why can't you cut your coat according to your size? If you're going there to get a woman, let that woman know, put it in her head that Europe is not a place where you pick money. You know, Europe, you work to get your money. Put that woman, bring that woman to the way you know that when you bring the woman to Europe, the woman can be able to cope with you. But a lot of men feed the head of all these women with lies. They will go there, the woman will say, I want to do my hair. They will give her 300 euro. The woman will say, I want to do this. They keep pumping these women with money. You understand? Then these women now get it in their brain that, oh, if this man can give me all this thing like this here, that means if I marry this man and go to Europe, I'm going to live like a queen. I'm going to live in a paradise. And before you know, they get married, they bring this woman here. Trust me, guy, this marriage break up, because by the time the women are here, they no longer get that attention what they get in Africa. That money is no longer coming. And then before you know, the marriage will end up breaking up. They start having issues and all. So I should say to men, men should know how to stop lying to women you want to bring here. Tell them how Europe be. Let them know this is what they are going to face, so that you will not be going to Africa to get married. At the end of the day, you bring them here. After having one or two kids, the relationship or the marriage will break up because the man did not tell the woman how life will be for Europe. So that is my number three question. Number four is, why is it that there is no real love anywhere anymore? Yes, let me like that. Is because most relationship is based on lie. You understand? When you are dating a man, you keep telling the man what you cannot afford, or a man is dating a woman, you keep lying to the woman. At the end of the day, when after getting into relationship, you find out that a lot of things that happen in that relationship is based on material things, you understand? So that is why we no longer see love anywhere, because the relationship these days is based on waiting I go get from that man, waiting I go get from that woman. This is the most relationship. Just like our parents those days, there is no love. They force them to be in a to marry our mother, but still they are still there till today. We are, you know, but this our generation, this 20 centuries, I find out that a lot of things are no longer like those days. You know, there is no love anywhere. People lie to their spouse. People, you know, do things they are not. People fake it. People, at the end of the day, you find out when the man find out the man is lying or the woman is lying, the man will say, okay, I'm going. Or when the woman find out the man too is not real, he will say, I'm going. This is why, if we are going into relationship, guys, let's try as much as possible to make sure we tell our spouse the truth. Man, we go love you, go love you. Open up to her. Woman, we go love you, go love you. Not until when you lie and tell the woman or the man, this is what I have, this before the man go love you. Because I believe that relationship does not base on money or material thing. Relationship supposed to be on love. So I hope, say, I convince people with this number four. And number five says, say, our men, to round this thing up, our men should try as much as possible to cherish their woman. You know, when you are in a relationship or in a marriage, guys, cherish your woman. You understand? All we need, we don't need much from that attention. We just need that man to tell us, yes, we are beautiful. We just need that man to tell us, honey, you look sweet today. These are things that make women go gaga, and that make woman, when you keep telling, letting that woman know, appreciate her every now and then. Even if that woman don't born 2-3 for you, appreciate her, still keep appreciating her. And you as a man, you will see that your home will be very happy. Because when a woman is happy, then the home is settled. But when a woman is not happy, your home will never be happy. I'm trying to tell all my brothers, all my daddies, them, that they should try to appreciate their woman. Irrespective, say the woman don't born, you know, still respect her. Because we all know, say, when woman don't born, body they change. A lot of men will say she no look attractive again. Because of that, they no longer appreciate the woman. No. Appreciate this woman. Tell her she is a queen. Tell her she is beautiful. Take her out, you know. Say things that will make her happy. You understand? By doing this, my beautiful people, you will see that your family, your marriage, or your relationship will be built on trust, and things will begin to move from grace to grace for you. So, beautiful people, these are my points for today. I hope I'll be able to help some people with this video. So if you find this video so interesting, and you find this video, don't forget to give the channel a subscription. And also, when you are making your subscription, guys, don't forget, close to that subscription button, there is a place you just press the bell to get every notification from this channel. So beautiful people, let me leave you today. Until I come again next time, Have a wonderful day. Stay blessed, stay focused, and don't forget, stay safe. Much love to you guys. Goodbye.